Okay, then what are you doing up in that tree?
Are you a squirrel?
I thought you came to the carnival to do the rides, not sit in the tree.
Justin, you want to go on there?
Yeah!
Well, that's the free...
Justin, what are you doing in the tree? I thought you came to ride do the rides, not sit in the tree.
I won't break it.
The tree's better.
I think they...
I want to get down!
Money for rides now. Caitlin, are you having fun up there?
Yeah.
What's the best part of the carnival? All right.
So, tell me how you're feeling before your first ride on the zipper.
We're totally relaxed. I'm having a good time. I'm here with my grandson, Bennett, at the carnival. We're having a great time. This looks like a lot of fun. I have something a little bit more exciting, but you know, this is the best we got to go.
So, tell us how your first time on the zipper was.
Let me just first say, it was a total ripoff. I had to pay 5 tickets, and it was really short, and it was very boring. You know, there really wasn't much to it.
Okay, Trump.
That's not what happened. We were just getting flipped in the air, but it was really fun. And then, for several times, like, you were, like, pressed up against your seat, and then it looked like you were about to, like, fall out of the world, and yeah, that was...
Are you going again?
Absolutely! If I don't want to take... Other people should have a chance to do it too, though.
Jason, come on.
Justin. Justin.
Hi.
Are you having fun? Are you having fun? Are you having fun? Justin, look. Fun or what?